I've been informed that some of my video topics I choose are sometimes anxiety-inducing. I apologize. So today's video is going to be about something very fun and calming. Did you know the first sense that puppies develop is touch? Isn't that so cute?
We interrupt this adorable video to bring you breaking news. Getting water up your nose can actually kill you. For more on this development is our Block 5 News video correspondent, Blocko. Blocko, what's going on down there?
Hey there, thanks Jim. Welcome to Life Noggin, by the way. If getting water up your nose wasn't painful enough, it turns out that it can actually kill you. Yes. Now, it's not the water itself, but something that's lurking within it, invisible to the naked eye. And some say it's the scariest thing they've ever heard of. Meet Naegleria. Fowlery. It's a free-living amoeba, which means that it's a single-celled organism that doesn't need a host in order to survive as a parasite does. But it does need food, and if this little amoeba gets into your brain, it's going to eat it. We talked to one local human about this, and here's what they had to say.
This is why I don't leave my house, okay? It's not because I don't get invited to parties. I do, and I would go, but it's because of the amoeba stuff that I don't. So... could you just get it on the record that I do get invited to parties?
Naegleria fowlery lives in warm, fresh water and soil all around the world. It really likes the heat and is often found in the summer in sources whose temperatures are over 26 degrees Celsius. These sources include places like lakes, rivers, hot springs, poorly managed pools, water heaters, and the soil at the bottom of lakes and rivers. But even though it can be found in all these places, infections are extremely rare.
Why didn't our news station just mention that in the beginning?
In the last 10 years, only 31 cases have been reported in the United States. That's about 3 cases each year out of the millions and millions of people who are exposed to recreational water, like lakes and pools. Infections can only occur if water containing Naegleria fowlery goes up your nose. When this happens, the amoeba travels through the olfactory nerve, enters the brain, and destroys it. We asked one of these amoeba to share their side of the story.
Yeah, I eat brains. It's not that weird. Okay, humans drink other animals' milk all the time. I can't eat human brains. Let me live my life.
One study found that the brain tissue is dissolved by enzymes made by the amoeba. As the brain tissue deteriorates, it causes the brain to swell, which results in death. This infection is known as primary amoebic meningoencephalitis, or PAM, and is almost always fatal. In the 154 cases in the US since 1962, there have only been 4 survivors. PAM first causes symptoms like headaches, fever, and nausea before advancing to more serious complications like seizures, hallucinations, and coma. This happens pretty quickly, with death most often occurring in just 5 days. Because of how rare it is and how fast it progresses, scientists haven't yet identified an effective treatment for it, but they believe that there are some medicines that may work if the infection is identified early on. But the best way to avoid PAM is to prevent untreated fresh water from going up your nose. So you might want to think twice before diving into a warm lake or rinsing your sinuses with untreated tap water. Jim, back to you.
Thanks, Blocko. Great reporting as always. For Block 5 News, I'm Jim Jamson, and definitely not Blocko. Back to your regularly scheduled Life Noggin video.
And there you have it, 100 adorable dog facts that I'm sure brought a smile to your face. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know in the comment section below any random topic you want me to cover next.
Hey there, just wanted you to know that you can become a member on the Life Noggin channel. By joining one of the tiers, you can get access to exclusive behind-the-scenes photos from my world, decide on future videos that Life Noggin makes, and you can even be in a Life Noggin video. It's pretty cool. By becoming a member, you can support the channel and ensure that we keep making the videos you want
to
see.
Click here to watch this video we did on the zombie fungus from The Last of Us, or click here to watch this video. Big shout out to Lifespan.io, the team that powers Life Noggin. Check them out down in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.